Everyone, welcome back to Grand Arena, last week of 3v3. And I want to apologize if you wanted to watch my last week's fight against my last opponent in round 3. I had unfortunately some streaming issues, encoding issues during the stream, so the stream was online but not accessible. So quick wrap up for that one. The opponent had a pretty fast Darth Revan, and he was using him usually on defense. But to my surprise, the opponent set a trash defense, failed on my Night Sisters, and I soloed pretty much everything, and no further attacks. So this last week on 3v3 and Division 3, I will be in Division 2 from next season on, is a very interesting bracket. A bracket with players I didn't face so far. And Hunter Hammer from the guild RX2. You can see on the left what's there. That's why the reason for the right is the redders. So, despite the redders, there are no other ships which are somewhat meta. But we have a Jeel Rey. And in accordance to his swagger profile, Rey is on defense. And as you can see, a very bloated roster. But dropping rapidly from here, which means for sure a tough defense, but there needs to be something also for offense. So I was indeed a little bit panicking and got a quite good strategy from my regular mates from Swagger Event Server, from ZigZig Server. So special credit to Uncle Tony, Izeda, InfoJB and Dex. They checked with me the roster of my opponent and came up with a special strategy, which contains on the rear row a bunch of trash due to the reason, except the fleets. On fleets I wanted to be on the safe side, that's why I set my negotiator. But setting my best troops in offense, so he has nothing which could have outrunned my Darth Revan. He got already 3 attacks on my Shark clones and didn't pass. Old Republic is a team which you can usually beat easy, so didn't want to use any good teams. And on the lower row you can see it already. Gas with 10 defensive holds, Night Sisters, and Bastila Jedi Knight Luke. Just to have a stonewall defense. So I don't think he's going to clear any territory. So he has, of course, Rey with Han and Chewie, which is a nasty combination on 3v3s. We have Geos and we have Bounty Hunters. On the other side we have a new Separatist team with Nest, we have Padme, and we have some more Separatists. So as that General Kenobi is not relicked, my strategy is to, in principle, Padme mirror that, but without General Kenobi. Reason for that is I want to save GK maybe for something else. So hopefully the speed advantage is with me, but hopefully I don't mess up and can kill everyone right on time. Which means, so using Galactic Republic, but adding Snips. So first thing is I try to stun Padme, and then we try to get out JKA. If not, I need a different strategy. So, stun, beautiful. The spell buffs, beautiful. Big hit, ah, almost there, beautiful. So, stacks of courage. Not quite there. Dispel buff. Come on, come on, come on. And that's something which unfortunately is not that nice, alright? Get him out. Alright, we're good, we're good. Dispel the buffs. Courage and trying to get Kenobi as quick out as possible. So we can take care of Padme. And got our first 51 banners. So, we could stop here and we would have literally already won by one banner. So, what I was thinking on the other teams. How to delete them. I think I wanted to use Treya versus the Geos. I have my Separatists left, and I think I wanted to use probably my Bounty Hunters here. My trash Bounty Hunters. Although, yeah, trash bounty hunters I wouldn't say, because there are quite a few in now. Triggering the contract fast. How fast is he, by the way? 214. I'm not quite sure if I can outspeed everyone. But let's give it a try. We have quite some bounty hunters in. And get the days on. Ah, unfortunately, of course not. But then let's go over there. Ah, come on, take him out. Alright. Cleanse up. Working, working. I don't know, does this work already with damage immunity? I don't know. It works, okay. 53. So we saved a better team here. Not quite sure if I try CLS here. Probably. But let's do the easy stuff first. Which means Treya here. Oh, I have also my Wampa. Okay, that's an option for a cleanup or whatsoever. But let's get the Geos killed first. Give it to Nihilus. Increase the cooldowns. Get the buffs off. I don't know, does it help? I don't know. Buff and heal immunity, excellent. Unfortunately did not last long enough. Increase once again the cooldowns. So we should have Hail by Hatred just about right. Deleting him. Need to work a little bit around. Don't need to now. Let's give Zion the last shot, hopefully, to delete the spy. Come on. Don't want to stall that much out. All right. 51. So we got 226 speed with all 6 dot mods. 202, and Dengar is usually slow, which means he is slow. I would try my separatists here, which should do the job usually. And if not, I still have 2 other teams. I have a few other teams, but the reason for that is we want to try, of course, to do something against that GL here. If there is success, I don't know, but we want to try. Oh, I have Grievous. I still have Grievous. Nice. I have Geos. I have Mon Mothma. Wow. That much to the offensive stuff we can use. Let's start with the Separatists. We can still get better teams in to finish the job. So, then, weapon tech to Moody Boy, Mad Pack to Dookie. Then, I don't mind the ability blocks, but we didn't stun him. We ability blocked him. Alright, and the stun. Nice. Then, get this to Newt basic here. I don't know, let's get this out, put it on you, ability block. Let's do this and keep the extortion and debuffs wild. Shock. Get this off. Ability block again. And stun. Beautiful. More extortion. Ability block and stun here. Okay, he's under stealth. Not that nice. So you get more extortion. Shock. And the next ability block. More extortion. Let's try to shock and stun him. Unfortunately not. Oh, all right. No revive from Boba caused by what? Which is very nice. You don't stun my nude, I stun you back. And the next shock ability block and stun. And working them slowly but surely down. Oh, come on. No double tap from Dooku here, but now we should be fine. Mini mass attack and some more increased cooldowns. So these matches take a little bit to get them out, but you see, 54 banners. So which means I can go with a full CLS team in here. With full CLS team, I mean that here for 3v3s. And maybe this was already a mistake because I forgot Nest needs to take a turn. Doesn't matter. Let's try to... Alright. Can we stun him actually? Yeah, we can. Can we stun her? No. Then reduce her turn meter. Ah, okay, counterattack. So she has a little bit tenacity down. Okay, we pay back. We kill him and get rid of the extortion. Alright, he takes a turn. Ah, alright. Stun him. Let's take him out. Okay. Stun her. Okay, that's fine. I'll take it. So, we cleared the first zone. What are we having here? A chimera. And we are experimenting a bit with our separatists. My separatists are not that good yet, as you can see. But I hope we will do something. So, if not, I think we have still Rebel Fleet left to go in. But let's start with this. Let's get the buzzies out. Yeah. You don't stun me. More buzzies. I stun you. No, I don't stun. Come on. Out. Taking care of him. More bus droids. Oh, okay. 59. Not best banners, but we cleared the second territory. So, and now, Grand Arena can be slowly but surely over in a minute. The thing is, I want him. I want him. I want him. Actually, do I want Thrawn? I want him. I don't know if this is going to work or do anything. We will see. We will see. The main goal is to get, hopefully, Chewbacca and Han Solo out. And I'm not quite sure if in that case I should throw in some garbage in before. No, I don't think so. Let's try it. I mean, Grand Arena is almost already won, so we don't need to worry about that. Okay, because he shoots first. Well, and he has a lot of protection. Double tap, spread the buffs. I don't know if this will be something which will help. Well, not really. Let's do this. No, I don't think we will do anything here. It's too much protection, which we can't bypass. And we can't even come close to any kind of damage immunity or whatsoever. But you see what happens to Han Solo's health here? Wow. He has only one bar left. I don't know if this is an mistake or whatsoever. Yeah, so GL Ray is GL Ray and Potato Head Ray sucks. So we give it a second try. With you and tank with pre-taunt. We take you. Oh, the one person you shouldn't target. Holy crap. Debuffs on you, damage immunity, nothing. Ability block him, holy cow. Yeah. No, we can forget about that one here on Ray. So, here we go. This is it. No full clear this time. But it looks like we won round one. With a new defensive strategy, which definitely only works in division 2, 3 and below. As a bloated roster in lower divisions doesn't really help if you don't have enough wideband to attack. So you saw that my opponent had 10 attempts on gas, 3 on shark clones, he took out Old Republic, but we can be pretty sure that's it. Of course, I couldn't pass the lower row, but the other zones. So, lessons learned for both sides. Get quick at GL, at least when you're in Division 1, and have enough teams for lower divisions. So, wish you good luck for your Grand Arenas. Have a nice day. Leave a thumbs up and a comment below if you saw something which could be of help or where I misplayed something. And see you back in round 2. Bye bye.